The programmable RAN platform architecture proposed by Microsoft empowers developers to innovate through flexible and detailed telemetry and control. It introduces the notion of dynamic service models deployed on both RAN and OCloud platform in an O-RAN compatible way. In the following videos, we show you several examples that demonstrate the power of the programmable RAN platform. In the intricate world of vRAN, anomalies are bound to happen. In this dance of network components, software, and hardware, frequent updates create a challenging landscape. Defining platform requirements is complex, and troubleshooting in the field comes with limited visibility. The operational puzzle, who answers the calls, and how do we detect problems across layers and vendors? Who answers customer calls? Unlike other network functions, defining a normal operational state is tough, with real-time constraints amplifying the difficulty. We must continuously measure numerous metrics at a rapid pace. A real-world example, a device driver update causes a seemingly unrelated RAN performance issue. Understanding why becomes elusive, making troubleshooting a formidable task. The key is to leverage AI and machine learning. Generative AI models now allow us to learn normal behavior and identify deviations proactively, even without prior exposure to issues. This is a game changer for vRAN operations. We've developed a distributed, unsupervised machine learning model for anomaly detection. We collect comprehensive telemetry from both RAN and the platform, ensuring a robust training ground. This model is deployed to continuously detect issues in real time in production. Leverage programmable RAN for active collection of 600+ detailed metrics. Employ lightweight ML at the edge for real-time anomaly detection. Proactively identify and tackle root causes among anomalies for precise issue resolution. For example, here are the effects of a real anomaly of CPU contention on the performance of a phone. Our ML, in conjunction with the Azure dashboards, help an operator quickly identify and pinpoint the root cause of the problem. The infamous single point of management dilemma in vRAN meets its match. With enhanced data and superior AI, troubleshooting becomes automated, elevating vRAN operations. Implementing vRAN and software on standard platforms allows for easy metric collection, unleashing the power of AI. We envision a transformative landscape where AI/ML applications redefine vRAN operations. Our focus on AI-driven troubleshooting marks a pivotal shift, centralizing accountability and harnessing generative AI. Redefine vRAN operations. We look forward to a streamlined future, optimizing wireless networks for unprecedented efficiency.
As mobile operators seek a return to profitability, distributed cloud, multi-G networks, and programmability have all emerged as possible tools to innovate cost structure and create new services. In the following, the combination of Azure's dynamic global platform, Janus technology, and multi-G's spectral efficiency and waveform coexistence are explored. The industry is moving from today's appliance model to Open RAN, and Microsoft's Azure Telecom Cloud enables deployments aligned with the operator Nexus Far Edge service. Cohere's multi-G platform is a breakthrough programmable layer 1 PHY based on Intel's FlexRAN technology available to O-RAN builders. Multi-G offers both spectrum multiplication and waveform coexistence via MU MIMO in 4G and 5G for both FDD and TDD bands via an intelligent XApp. But the innovation of XApps, such as Multi-G, are limited to the pace of adoption of the E2 interface standard. What if we could augment the open RAN E2 with a dynamic dimension? The Janus vision implements eBPF to create hook points at valuable locations on the CU and DU. Janus introduces continuous integration and continuous delivery, or CICD, to the CU via E2 dynamic service models without altering the CU-DU core software. There are a number of immediate uses, like implement a new E2 feature to deliver a function without altering very stable DU code. Developers can build an XApp feature, including codelets for the hook points, and push new service model to CU-DU to implement the feature. And for legacy 4GBB use, Janus can also use the E2 interface to leverage XApp innovations. Multi-G with the Nexus Janus architecture is extensible for 4G and 5G coexistence and provides a software-driven platform for innovations such as adding 6G waveform candidate OTFS, RIC sharing, and AI overlay to make sense of many cellular sites. As we have demonstrated here, cloud, software-driven systems, and spectral coexistence via Open RAN, Azure, Janus, and Multi-G could have key roles to play in improving the innovation capabilities and profitability of mobile operators around the globe.
RIC XApps, such as the massive MIMO XApp developed by Amdocs, address many common pain points for mobile operators, including coverage. Microsoft's dynamic E2 service models allow XApp developers to create their own service model through custom aggregation of detailed RAN telemetry directly within the RAN. Juniper Near Real-Time RIC provides open APIs to host third-party XApps and E2 interfaces towards RAN nodes. Juniper RIC added support for the dynamic E2 service models. Together, we demonstrate how the additional telemetry can enhance the network coverage with smart beamforming. In our demo, Amdocs' massive MIMO XApp can additionally subscribe to fine-grained coverage telemetry using Juniper RIC's open API. Juniper RIC establishes the necessary E2 procedures to install and utilize this dynamic service model for telemetry collection and forwards data to the XApp. Based on the XApp requirements, Microsoft implemented several BPF code lats that collects detailed physical level information about uplink quality in L1, L2 access statistics, and so on. The use case network setup has 12 sites with 3 sectors each. Amdocs XApp detects the interference and coverage problems across the cell cluster and determines 8 sectors in the cluster require grid of beams optimization based on its algorithm. Amdocs XApp implements the new configuration on the radio cells and the RAN engineer evaluates the results. With the fine-grained telemetry from the dynamic service models, additional coverage within the cell cluster can be achieved. This can be verified in Amdocs Network Platform for Operations, which provides CSPs with a comprehensive view of the operator's network and services and health of the solution components, including E2 dynamic service models and Amdocs XApp. This demo shows how Microsoft, Amdocs, and Juniper are able to improve network coverage through fine-grained telemetry and opens up further opportunities for other use cases to be explored by XApp vendors.
In the world of Open RAN networks, wireless service programmability is a driving force. While non-RT RICs and near-RT RICs leverage applications for enhanced control, extending programmability into the sub-1 millisecond window for RAN DU, especially at layer 1, presents challenges. Microsoft's Programmable RAN platform introduces the Dynamic Service Model Framework with Janus to tackle these challenges. Utilizing user space eBPF codelets with real-time access across the RAN stack, Janus enables dynamic service models where developers define the model through code. In L1 and DU, it exhibits potential for use cases like on-site customizable debugging, interference detection, and energy saving. Mavenir integrated the Janus framework into their end-to-end RAN product, including DU and CU. A leading Open RAN software and technology provider, Mavenir adeptly customized the Janus technology, enhancing DU debugging and introducing services like interference detection. The transformative power of Microsoft's Dynamic Service Model Framework elevated these capabilities, taking DU functionality to new heights. Mavenir pioneers an advanced data extraction tool using Microsoft's Janus component from the Dynamic Service Model Framework for runtime customization and scheduling data extraction. This tool enhances operational teams' ability to manage the network effectively. Collaboratively, Mavenir and Microsoft implement a use case enabling Mavenir Open RAN's DU for customizable interference detection without network performance impact. This function extracts spectrum information from unused resource blocks, allowing operators to visualize and analyze it for AI/ML-based interference detection or network optimization. Manveneer's advanced debugging tool addresses on-site data needs, such as IQ sample extraction. This on-site debugging tool, loaded with selected codelets and configurations in real time, significantly reduces DU debugging data acquisition time. The programmable RAN platform's versatility is evident, as a different codelet on the same hookset creates a new use case, like interference detection, correlating L1 scheduling information and IQ samples in real time within the existing Manveneer DU product. The power of Open RAN lies in open interfaces, fostering an ecosystem for new use cases and increased network efficiency. Manveneer and Microsoft showcase the potential of Manveneer's DU product using Microsoft's Janus component from the Dynamic Service Model framework of the programmable RAN platform. This demonstration unlocks value, enabling targeted debugging and facilitating the implementation of new functionalities like interference detection or energy savings by third parties. Manveneer and Microsoft's collaboration showcases the potential of programmable RAN, unlocking advanced functionalities like interference detection and targeted debugging, fostering a future of enhanced network efficiency.